In the light of his glory and grace.